snails, insects, and worms who live in the tidal zone will die in a few hours. Huge animals who rely on these small ones for survival will face a difficult survival too. The gravity of the sun and the moon are two major forces that are keeping the earth together.